got my mom for Mother's Day. This is just kind of like an idea video. I went to the dollar store and put a bunch of stuff together. Like, I like doing little like baskets full of stuff, so that's what I'm doing this year. I got all of it from the dollar store except for like one thing, and I'm planning on getting one more thing, but I will let you guys know at the end of the video. It's kind of like a more, I wouldn't say bigger gift, but kind of sort of. So before we get started, I would love it if you guys would give me a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And let's get started. So first, I'm just going to be showing you the bag. So this is what the bag looks like. It says mom bottom. I spent about $30 in total. So this is just tissue gift wrap that I will be wrapping all the stuff in. So I have that. Okay, I placed it all nicely, so. Okay, so first I got her this Dancing Waters hand sanitizer from Bath & Body Works. My mom's favorite chocolate is Lindor, so I got her two packs of Lindor. This one's just the original milk chocolate, and this one's the assorted chocolates. I got my mom purple fuzzy socks because she loves socks, especially when they're fuzzy, so I got her these. And I got her this loofah, so it's like half pink, half white. I got her this cherry blossom hand wash soap. It smells delicious. Kind of smells like Japanese cherry blossom from Bath & Body Works, so I think she will like it. I got her some Blistex lip chat because I know that her lips get super dry and she hasn't really gotten anything for her lips, so I got her this. I got her some EOS hand lotion. This is in Berry Blossom. She has really dry hands. She actually has eczema on her hands, so I got her some hand lotion. So funny story, my mom has been coming in my room and constantly grabbing my bobby pins, so I got her some of her own bobby pins so then she can leave my bobby pins alone, so then, because she's losing all mine, so I got her some of her own. I got her some orange blossom bubble bath. She loves taking baths and relaxing, so I thought that this would be a perfect gift, and it kind of looks like a champagne bottle. My mom doesn't drink, but like, it's kind of cool. I got her some Tic Tacs, and no, I'm not telling her that her breath stinks. She just loves Tic Tacs. Last thing that I got her is wrapped by this game mug. I was trying to look for ones that said mom on it, but I couldn't find any, so I just got her this one with some cute yellow flowers on it. There was like green ones, pink ones, but I thought the yellow was pretty cute. So I got her this cute card. I know she loves dogs. She absolutely loves dogs, so I thought that this would be cute. It actually said from Sun, like, in the store, and I was like, it doesn't say anywhere on here from Sun, like in the actual card, so I'll just get it anyways. And it's just so cute. So I know she'll love it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button if you have not already. And I hope this gave you some type of idea for Mother's Day. I am planning on getting her maybe like flowers, and I was thinking of maybe like a Bath & Body Works set, like a perfume, body wash, and a lotion. I'm not 100% sure yet if I can get to Bath & Body Works before Mother's Day. That is definitely going in the bag. So yeah, I hope to see you guys next time, and yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.